Hi, everybody. I'm Pastor Rick Strong with the Secrets of Eden, and I've got a friend who bought some peppermint oil and was asking me, could it be taken internally? And this brand new bottle. Let's open this up. Yes, the answer is that, of course, it can. Peppermint oil can be used for a lot of different things, not the least of which many people use it for breath control. It has some antiviral, antibacterial properties, which cleanse the mouth and pain relieving. Oh my goodness, many people use peppermint for pain relief, muscles and joints and so on. But on the question of how to take it internally, here's an old naturopathic kind of modality, and you take a little bit of peppermint and you just put a couple drops there on your wrist like that, and then you lick it on the tongue and then go like this. And as you breathe it in, taking air across the tongue, whips it right up into your nasal cavities. It's refreshing. Definitely opens up the nasal cavities and does some good things. People like it. So again, just drop or two, lick, do it that way. And of course, there are others who will take a drop or two and put it in little capsules. Pop the capsules if you want to get it all the way to your stomach for whatever reason. People say, is it safe to ingest these oils? And there's one company that makes a really big deal about the fact that their oils are food grade. Well, I'll let you know a little secret. Food grade is the lowest grade of oil. And so if it's food grade, or if it's anything above food grade, you're headed in the right direction. Certainly, these oils are of the highest purity. And many of our oils are wildcrafted. They're all certified, either organic, well-grafted, or pesticide-free, which is what you hope to gain by buying organic or wild-crafted oils and herbs. So that's how you do it. You just put a little bit on your wrist. And incidentally, when you do that, 2 or 3 hours later, if you think, my breath's a little stale, just probably got a little trace of peppermint still left, and do it again. I'm Pastor Strucker. We're always having fun here, and thank God for YouTube. Thank God for all of you folks. You can give us a call at...
It's upside down.
It's upside down. You can call us right side up or upside down. Toll free, 888-820-2126. You're always welcome here at Secret Speed. Thanks.